Charge by Card. Playing quite well since he came across from Hawthorn. Apple Alexander and Thompson. Alexander in front, handed it beautifully towards Brown. Brown gets a call further downfield from Irwin, and Irwin sees a player in good position, which is Padley. Back to Irwin, he's on to the half forward flank now. A shot for goal, an easy mark. Wolf's dropped.
Fowler.
Yes, it is. Over his head with a tricky shot. And a mark. It's a good mark by Beecroft.
Manassa plays on, shrugs off the tackle out to Atkinson. He gets a favourable bounce. He'll look for Carmen as he runs around the social club side of the ground. Across to Bond. He's a speech to this boy. Into centre half forward. Kick again. Oh, he'll get the free kick. No, play on. Taken away by Fitzroy's Alexander. He's in that dead pocket. Fires for goal. It's across the face. In towards Keith. What a sensational mark. And a bad bounce. Thompson. Alexander punches it further on. Wayne Richardson, who's played extremely well. Kick behind. No, he's taken the mark. I thought he may give away a free kick.
Fitzroy have really blown up today. And what they had going for them in the last couple of weeks has really fallen apart. Fowler's good mark. Oh, not a good kick. Across to McMahon at centre half forward. Very cool player. As Peter says, he's a greatly improved player. Over the top to Wilson, and he'll dob it.
Serafini. How many kicks Serafini kept? Well, he's just handballed, so make that nine. Across to Brian Brown. Seven marks. He's played very well. So is Alexander.